5, alarm, probability fire. See, they hit in the building. Is operating on scene of a 5-alarm fire in an apartment building. It's in the roof. Multiple companies on scene of this 5-alarm fire. It's an insane 5-alarm fire. All these companies are on scene of. Trying to come around the block. That's what I'm gonna do. Try to get a different vantage point of the fire. So, figure we get all the entire South Bronx is here. There's more stuff down there. We're gonna go down there. We're here at the staging area for the 5th alarm. Multiple special call companies. Ooh. Oh well. I'll risk getting hit. Alrighty. It's insane. Look at the smoke building over. A bunch of staging. Oh wow. That's a lot of people. A lot of fire companies. Probably gonna put all these little, I got a couple little videos, so. Oh, look at that. Yeah. Eso se va a quemar por días. Always.
Si él no para el fuego ahí mismo, va a seguir bajando. Pero lo que pasa es que él está cambiando todos los bomberos que estaban aquí al principio. Tiene que cambiarlo cada poco hora, porque si no, la aire que tiene en el tanque se acaba. Solamente sirve por 30 minutos. Y él está llegando de Queens. De Woodhaven. Que estaba sacando,
yeah.
Se choqueó.
He hit the car.
The thing is, look where he's parked at. That's a big problem. So it doesn't help.
Si no está ahí, ¿cómo va a ser el claim?
Dios mío, yo dejo mi carro allá.
Yo nunca dejo carro.
De 172 y Rosedale en la esquina. Cuando está la línea para cruzar, yo dejo el carro allá. Hold up in the wet truck with me.
FDNY is operating on scene of a fire alarm fire. We got HAVSEC medics, rescue medics, multiple engine companies and ladder companies from Queens and the South Bronx. Fire just keeps jumping. Another one.